Good afternoon.
Very much so, good afternoon.
It's a good day. It's a good day to be at the cave. We're going to talk Bowl for Life.
World famous cave.
The world famous
world
cave.
Famous.
We're going to talk Bowl for Life.
Absolutely.
We have some really cool things to talk about.
We do.
We do.
We have quite a few cool things sitting right in front of us, don't we?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little bit about some of this stuff.
Some of you know our good friend Joey Meyer is very good to Bowl for Life. He brought us some really interesting things.
Okay. Tell me.
Well, I mean, you know, this is actually autographed by Joey Meyer himself. Spotter for Brad Keselowski. This pit uniform. Team Penske.
Wow.
Really nice.
That is super cool.
Really nice. If it would have been a 2X, I might have just owned it.
Oh, really?
But it's not.
Okay.
So he's a smaller guy than I am.
Okay.
Then, in addition to that, he also brought us some really awesome... these are actual winner's circle hats that you only get in Victory Lane. Okay? They actually say Victory Lane on them.
Oh, wow. Victory Lane Phoenix.
That's absolutely right.
2018.
This year, Brad actually won both the Xfinity and the Monster Energy race that weekend.
Wow.
He's got both hats.
Wow.
Yeah.
So was he driving the 12 car when he won the Xfinity and the 2?
Yes.
12 and 2.
12 and 2.
Who used to drive the 2?
I know who used to drive the 2.
Who used to drive the 2?
Rusty.
Rusty. That's right.
Everybody loves Rusty.
Yes. Yes.
And then we also have another. This is a Monster Energy Victory Lane hat. And I'm sorry, I do not know exactly where this one came from.
Phoenix.
It may have been with Phoenix. And this was, because this is a Phoenix hat in all actuality. This is the Victory Lane hat from Phoenix.
Gotcha. So. Cool.
So that's what I've got.
Well. We got some other stuff, too.
But that's what I do on my local level.
Right. Well, you're a local guy.
Okay. Well, you have some national stuff. You got some bigger fish.
Listen, Joey, you're awesome. We love Joey Meyer.
Absolutely. Great guy.
He did a great job on Extra Frame the other day from Mooresville. I heard he was really good.
Phenomenal. The comparisons to racing and bowling, it was awesome. I loved listening to it.
It's interesting. There are a lot of the NASCAR guys are really good bowlers.
True.
And Joey's a solid bowler.
Very.
I mean... I don't know, 215, 220?
Minimum.
Yeah. And Rick Corelli and Mike. And, I mean, there's a bunch of guys that race a lot, that bowl a lot, that race. So it's kind of cool. Kind of cool to have him in Extra Frame. The guys in Extra Frame had a ball with him. And they wanted to talk to him about flying, too.
Yeah, they talked about airplanes, too.
Yeah, because he's a pilot. He's also Brad's pilot.
Right.
So... he's a unique guy, really cool guy.
Big shout out to PBA Extra Frame, by the way.
Yeah.
Love it, man.
Thanks, Craig, and all the guys, Curtis, everybody, $2 Bill.
I love $2 Bill.
$2 Bill. $2 Phil Brilo.
Phil.
$2 Phil Brilo. But anyway, we have some cool things. Gary Faulkner, you're the man. We are going to do a auction for these shoes. They are Bowl for Life shoes. They are Team Brunswick Bowl for Life shoes. Ladies size 8. The bidding starts at $150. Go on the site between now and the end of May.
Yep.
That's how we're doing, the end of May. Now to the end of May. Sorry about I have a bit of a cold. Could be that 29 days straight on the road with no sleep, flying across the country 4 times. But it's okay. I'll survive. I'm old. $150 starting bid. They have to be over $150 because there's MSRP. And Gary donated these shoes. All the money, every dime. Gary has donated the shoes, his labor, everything. Every dime goes to Bowl for Life. So if you know someone that's a size 8 ladies shoe... it's a great shoe. All the parts, all the heels and soles, everything's with it. Size 8. So get your bids in.
Let the bidding begin.
Let the bidding begin. And we're also going to do, are we doing this also this month?
For the month of May.
For the month of May too? Wow, you guys are doing a lot of stuff. It's cool. Courtesy of Fancy Allen. This is very cool. Fancy Allen got a Brooklyn Styles t-shirt. While we were in Maine last couple weeks ago, and she had all of the Brooklyn Styles autograph the shirt. So it's Walter Ray and Johnny Petraglia. Oh, even the manager, Johnny Petraglia, signed it. How cool is that? Jason Sterner, Matt O'Grady, Parker Bone III, and Sean Rash. So this and...
any Brunswick ball of your choice.
Just Brunswick or Brunswick Deviate Radical?
Oh, Brunswick brand. So Brunswick Deviate Radical.
Any ball of your choice. This and any ball of your choice will be the raffle for May.
For May. Lil Mama, give us the ticket down nominations.
What's the tickets?
One for one.
Long silent pause.
Long time. Because I always come up with these dumb ideas and we get confused. Hey, just check out the site.
It'll be on the site.
10 for 5.
That's what we usually do.
One for a dollar, 10 for 5, and 200 for 100.
That's a, I want you to know the 200 for 100 was the guy that ended up winning.
That's right.
Al
Henderson.
Al did the 200 for 100 deal and won.
By the way, Al, wait until you get your Walter Ray jersey. You should do a live video of you opening it. It is, it's one of my most creative packing jobs ever. It's a mess. You haven't seen it. It should go out Monday. It's all packed upstairs and ready. It's quite interesting. You can tell I'm not a packing veteran. You don't even have to open it. You just have to see it, and you'll know that I'm not a packing veteran. All right. Notes from Little Mama. New apparel coming soon. Some accessories for the ladies. We got to keep it a surprise. But I will tell you that it might dangle from here. Scholarship winners for the Johnny Petraglia Scholarship and the regular Bowl for Life Scholarship will be announced live Monday night, May 14th. Less than 2 weeks. Monday night, May 14th, 8 p.m., live on Facebook. Man, we got a whole pile of applications.
Yeah, man.
Deb's going through more of them upstairs. I mean, it's a pile this high. I mean, it's crazy. It's awesome. Thank you guys for getting them in. Hey, and do me a favor, all of you that send in your applications, go like the page, will you? Deb gets cranky when you don't like the page. So like the page. I'll tell you, why don't you announce the jersey winner? Because we had some unbelievable designs. Just some jerseys of note that were fantastic. Aaron White, some of your jerseys were unbelievable.
Yes, sir.
Brandon Haney, his was really cool. But you guys didn't get chosen, but I'm pretty sure that your jerseys will go into the archives of something coming soon. And if we do use your jersey, we'll still send you one, even though you didn't win this contest. But anyway, the winner of the jersey, why don't you do it, G? And she's someone that's part of the family already, right?
Absolutely. This young lady is, actually won, she was nominated as Youth Athlete of the Month. What month was it?
January.
In January of this year?
This year.
That's right. And her jersey design was really, really cool.
It was awesome.
And I wanted, all your entries were awesome, and it was tight. It was kind of hard to pick there at the end. We were scrambling. We really were trying to figure out which one we were going to do.
It's awesome.
Yeah. Yeah. It was a lot of fun. So thank you to Peyton Lee from L.A. Congratulations.
From L.A. Louisiana, not Los Angeles.
It's out.
Yeah. I think she's from Louisiana, right?
Well, that's what
it says. L.A. She says L.A. She's a designer, a clothing designer out in L.A.
I was going with it.
Yeah, L.A. It sounded really cool.
Well, man.
But I had to ruin it.
Rodeo Drive.
Rodeo.
Bowl for Life on Rodeo Drive.
Bowl for Life on Rodeo Street in Louisiana.
As long as it's not on Bourbon Street, we're
all right. That's right. We love all of our folks from Louisiana. Peyton, congratulations.
Thank you.
You can go online now and order the jersey. Anybody can. Peyton, yours will be coming soon.
It's already on the way.
It's already on the way?
Already on the way.
Already ordered?
It's already in production, oh, man.
How cool is that?
Yep.
Also, keep your eyes open for some really cool new jerseys coming to the PBA Tour and the PWBA Tour. Papa G has made a jersey change.
Oh.
Papa G is now with Logo Infusion. So,
yes, Logo. We love us some Logo Infusion.
Coop, thanks, Ken, the whole family at Logo Infusion. Thanks for having me part of your team. We're working on some really cool jerseys yesterday, and I guess they're going to be coming soon. So
that is awesome.
They had to go get some more material.
Ah, Lord, here we go.
Because they don't make them in double extra medium.
Hey, not too recently, it was Mr. Keegan's birthday, by the way.
Yes, it was.
So,
yep, happy birthday, bud. And thanks to all of our sponsors, everybody that takes part in it. You guys are unbelievable. We couldn't do it without you.
Absolutely.
There's no way we could do all this without all you guys. And I don't even want to try and go through them real quick because
we don't want to miss somebody. That's bad news.
But all of you are so much appreciated. You really are. And listen, things are going good.
Absolutely.
Things are going great. Are we done?
We're done.
Are we
Congratulations
finished?
Again, Peyton Lee.
Peyton awesome. Lee, nice job. And we'll be talking to you guys real soon, May 14th, Monday night, 8 p.m., giving away a whole bunch of scholarship money.
Live.
A whole bunch.
Free money.
Free money. Come on, kids. Woo. Go to school. Go to the Bowl for Life page. Like our page. Look at scholarship opportunities. I'm going to tell you this. This is a secret. This is a secret.
Oh, Lord.
We're going to give away $20,000 in scholarships this year.
This year?
This year. 20,000.
That's what we're after, folks.
20 grand this year. Good thing Nana's not down here.
Nana's not in the cave. This is what happens, folks. When Nana's not in the cave, we give stuff away.
20 grand in scholarship money this year from the Bowl for Life Foundation coming to you. Thanks to all of our sponsors. Peace out.